signal, and it was about an 84, which for me is better than a bullet, but I found some glass within 2 inches, 3 inches, and then this guy was in the roots when Rolly took his shovel. So it's a really nice bullet, and we'll continue with this more.
All right, guys and gals, I'm out here with my sister, Deb Fro. Say hi, Deb.
Hi.
Debbie's having a good time. She walks over to me and asks me about this piece of glass she dug from depth. And I know it's not Civil War, I'm pretty sure, but do you know she had fun digging it? No, she walks over here, and I said, I've got this pit. There's nothing's coming out of it except broken cow bones. And Debbie picks up a piece of ash. And my next shovel full, and there's glass in the hole.
Yep.
Sitting on its side.
About 3 feet down.
Oh, it's...
Right?
Yeah. I think it's broken. No, maybe it's not broken.
You can take it out.
It's loose. This stuff's really loamy down here. But...
Ooh, baby! You got it.
It's an inkwell.
Oh, it's beautiful.
I think the... Oh, it is complete.
You did good, Rolly.
It's green,
it's
a green one.
Color.
Oh my gosh, it's got a pontal base like many of them. Last couple... Oh, it's cracked. I can see the crack. Right here. But it's complete.
Yeah.
That's all that matters. It's going to look nice. There's a crack
Tara,
right there.
Happy.
Yeah. How
very
about
pretty.
That? How about that?
Yeah,
you know,
I think you found it.
I thought I'd find glass, and I did.
We both did.
And we'll see what else is down there. But this is a very good sign. Very fun. Debbie's, how many bullets have you dug, Deb, so far?
About 8.
Really?
Yeah, but I love these little ones.
Yeah, Debbie's got her first pistol bullet.
And I found this one, too.
Yeah,
I haven't found one in a while.
69 round ball.
Yeah, I showed you the other guy.
Yeah.
I don't know. These won't hit.
69. Just pull a bunch of them out there. Just grab a handful of them for everybody. Yeah, you get some 69 and some whiskey glass. Yep. So we're early part of the day here, maybe a little bit after lunchtime, and we're digging away. So cool stuff. We'll get back to Deb Fro's taking a break here. I've been moving a ton of dirt, as I am wont to do. I've got one inkwell broken. I've got a second inkwell broken. I've got another one in the hole here. Sweet for the day, if you can believe it. It's pretty crazy. Maybe this is a crack. If I can get it out while everybody's watching here. Looking good so far.
Oh,
bottom
good.
Looks good.
Great color.
Is it good? Is it good? Is it good? It's got water in it.
Oh my.
It's got water in it. Mud. And it might even have ink stain on it.
Cool.
But this will be a nice green one. How about that? Three for the day. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. Oh well. Yes, it is. Sweet.
Yep.
Sweet. So whatever was going on in here.
You're riding along.
You're riding home. Get back to you. Yep. Just today's digs. Crazy, but it's true. Three inkwells out of one hole, and nothing else. Brick, broken glass, just a few nails. No buttons, no bullets, but just the inks, three amigos, I'll take it.